The treasured book of Proverbs in the Old Testament is stocked with nuggets of gold and pearls of wisdom. Listen to what the author writes in the 16th verse of the 24th chapter. The godly man may trip seven times, but they will get up again. But one disaster is enough to throw the wicked. See, one of the great truths of Scripture and dynamics of being an apprentice of Jesus is that life is a process. Your maturity is not measured by your degree of perfection, but by the process of your progressive growth. Billy Graham once said, each life is made up of mistakes and learning, waiting and growing, practicing patience, and being persistent. Do you know what that means for you and me this morning? We can breathe. We can rest. It's okay that you're not okay. It's not about your perfection. It's about His perfection. You see, we can trust that we're made perfect in God's sight because of our simple trust in who Jesus is and what He's done for us on the cross and His power to conquer death through His resurrection. We are made right in God's eyes, and we're in process of being made into the person that God has designed us to be. So today, keep moving forward in your life, in your apprenticeship with Jesus. It's not about perfection. It's about getting back up. Falling isn't failure. Failure is staying down when you've fallen. The godly man may trip seven times, but they will get up again.